been working in the wind industry for about 8 years now. I've been always pretty geeky about wind. I don't know why, from when I was at school. I thought that it was like quite interesting to see how these big turbines can really make green electricity from wind.
I've been working in offshore industry for 8 years. I began my professional career as a graduate structural engineer and since worked on various offshore wind projects from concept to detailed design of WTG substructures. Currently, an essential part of my role is assessing technology development in offshore fixed foundation, from looking into ways to reduce LCOE by supporting innovations or external technologies through collaboration with industry experts. I then continuously share these innovations and technologies within broader Shell organization and help implement them to offshore wind projects. All of these aspects and many more allow for further development of Shell Offshore Wind Innovations program and building a successful power business.
Gosh, I even didn't know that that Shell was doing renewables when I applied for the job. With Shell announcing that it's pursuing a net zero carbon emission goal, it's great. I mean, it's great to be in the offshore wind team because I think that it's where this transformation can happen.
I think GOW20 provides a great platform for collaboration between public and private sector, giving the fast growing offshore wind industry the best chance of success.
And for me, like when companies like Shell or BP or Total are doing this, it means that this green transformation is really happening. So I'm really, really excited to be part of this transformation. Let's see where this industry will be in a few years' time.